Me and my friends don't want to wait, because you know what? Every second you wait, there are thousands of kids out there being bullied, getting called names and starting to believe them, going home injured from school, hating themselves, hurting themselves, being told to go kill themselves and wanting to die. We see and experience all the bullying that happens every day, and it hurts, and it's not right. No excuses should ever be made for it, but all too often it's overlooked. Harassment, discrimination, abuse, it's all bullying, and it's never okay.
It gets better, and you are beautiful.
It gets better, dude.
It gets better.
In the bully kala, it gets better.
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 Love yourself. It gets better.
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 It says love yourself. I mean, oh my god. Hey, 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 when people tell me that, hey, nobody likes you, I say to myself, I like me. I like me a lot.
Who says that?
It gets better.
It gets better. Don't be scared to be who you are. Just be yourself at all times.
Because you're cool.
Because you're cool. Probably not as cool as me.
It gets better. No matter what you go through in life, always remember, it will always get better.
It gets better. I have the scars and the memories to prove that. It does get better. Seems hard, but it always does get better.
It gets better. Have hope.
It gets better.
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 It gets better. You are beautiful.
It gets better.
It gets better. I mean, I've been there. I know what it's like. And yeah.
Psst. It gets better.
It gets better.
It gets better. Just know that there's someone out there who loves you.
It gets better. Even though sometimes things seem out of place, they always, in the end, will fall into place, so just hang in there.
It gets better.
Alright, you know what? It gets better. I promise you it will get better. Don't let the haters try and bring you down. It will get better. There's always light at the end of the tunnel. Bet my behind on it.
No matter what they say, you are always beautiful, and it does get better. I promise.
Yeah, it gets better. Much better.
It gets better.
We promise.
It gets better.
It gets better.
Stop in the name of love, it gets better.
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 All together now.
It gets better.
It gets better.
Bullying was never right when we were younger, so why should it be any different now? But don't worry, it gets better.
Like, bullying might be hard to deal with, but being different is always going to be a tough climb because there's always going to be people that are ignorant about the difference. But it's about how you feel. If it makes you feel good, then if different is what you want to be, then just be different.
See, bullying's really not cool. I would know. We would know. But we've been there, and we've been bullied a lot. And stuff thrown at us, names, callings, all that. Yeah, just a little. So, I mean, we've been through it. And we know at least that at the end of everything, at the end of the day, there's still something to look forward to. There's still something that's going to be good in your life, no matter what. I mean, it could be your family, or it could be like talents you have, your friends. It could be anything. Just there's always like something to think about that can make you happy.
I don't know, you hear it over and over again, but it gets better.
Honestly, it really does.
All right, so I know you're going through a lot. And I know right now you really probably don't want to talk to anyone because you're like, oh, I don't want to talk about my problems. But I'm here to tell you it's going to be okay. You may be going through a lot. You may be suffering right now. But in the end, it's going to be okay. I don't need to know your name. I don't need to know your face. I just want to know your story. I just want you to know no matter what you're going through, in the end, you're going to be okay. Don't give in to the evil thoughts. Don't go to cutting, don't go to anything. Just be yourself and know who you are in the end of the day. Because at the end of the day, that's when you know who you are.
You shouldn't have to wait To know that it gets better. To know that someone cares. To know that you're special. And that you're strong. And that you're beautiful. And that you're wonderful. And that you're the most perfect you that you can be. And that's something spectacular. And you shouldn't have to wait to know that things are going to change. And it's going to be good. And you should be alive to see it.